Want to learn Turkish anywhere, anytime? Get the Innovative Language 101 app for free.
Hi everyone, merhaba. Welcome to Turkish Weekly Words. I'm Celine, and today I'm your Turkish teacher. So let's find out today's topic. Birds, yay. Kuşlar, kuşlar, birds, birds, kuşlar. Güvercin, pigeon, güvercin. I like feeding pigeons in the park very much. Parkta güvercinleri beslemeyi çok severim. Do you like to? Karga. Crow. Karga, karga, gak, dedi. It's a kid song. Yes, do you want to hear? Karga, karga, gak, dedi. Çık şu dala, bak, dedi. Çıktım, baktım şu dala. Bu karga ne bu dala? It's like... how should I translate? Crow said, "Gak, can you look at that branch?" I look at the branch, and there was nothing. And the crow is so stupid. Yes, this is a kid song. Crows are black. Kargalar siyahtır. Martı, seagull. If you take a ferry in Istanbul from, let's say, like from Asian side to European side, or from European side to Asian side, doesn't matter, then you can see like there are many seagulls, and they're actually approaching to you, and many people are just feeding them with their bread, or like a some special Turkish bread that we call simit. And it's kind of very, very famous, very popular activity in Turkey. So if you go to Istanbul, just don't forget to buy a bread before you take a ferry. Let's say you can see many seagulls in Istanbul. İstanbul'da birçok martı görebilirsiniz. Tavus kuşu, peacock. Do you know peacock? Like it has a really big and colorful tail. It's really, really beautiful. Peacocks have very colorful feathers. Tavus kuşlarının çok renkli tüyleri vardır. Hindi, turkey. Yeah, it's kind of funny, right? I mean, when you say turkey, some people think it's actually the bird turkey, but it's actually not. It's the country turkey. I saw a turkey in Turkey. Türkiye'de hindi gördüm. Thank you guys for watching. This is all for today. If you want to watch more videos and if you want to learn Turkish more, then you should visit turkishclass101.com. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Pigeons.